Hello and welcome to my new Let's Play of Wolfenstein The New Order. I did play this before, but I don't really remember much, which is good, so it's kind of like a first time. I'm Sarah, and let's get it started. I'll go on a medium difficulty, because that's pretty much standard for me. Unless it's Witcher 3, then I go hardcore. All these cute images though, they're really crazy well done. Yes, we do this.
In my dream I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. These things, none of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines, among warriors. We come from the night.
Okay, and we are already in a fucking hurry. Hello, someone help me out. Panic mode. Panic mode. Oh, that's a fuel line. I need them. Okay. We got it done.
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight, or we will be ditching Heartlight. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door.
Okay, on my way. Can we destroy the crate? No. Whoa. I got an eye of you now, yay! Damn, way too many Nazis in the air here. I am, what do you think I'm doing? Hello.
Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One!
Well, this ain't looking too good. Ouch. Health kits.
Oh, thank God you're here! Oh, God!
Get off your ass!
Oh, Jesus!
Vultures 1, 3, 4, 8, 9 are down. Nice place that we'll have to abort. Blasco, let's get this boy off the floor.
It's a negative, Condor 9. Maintain your course.
God damn it, Sergeant. We're getting murdered out here.
Listen to me, Ferguson.
Thank you, sir!
If this mission fails, we lose Europe.
I'm okay now.
Pull yourself together, man.
Damn it.
If you don't stop this head now, Fergus, that window is closed forever. We will lose this war.
I got an idea. Look, I've got to go. Death's Head's compound's coming up.
What's the command out?
Contact 9 out.
Grab your ball back, Blasco. Freeze for impact. We're coming down hard. Fuck off.
What's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got a skit of this bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blasco, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Sprint. Slide. What? Oh my god.
Beast built by Death's Head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Yeah, we really should have. But we didn't. So here we are. So far, so good.
You saved us! Captain Blasco was hurt!
Not down here, you sure?
Alright, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Ah, I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Hey, let's get this party started. Killing now some Nazis. Whoa, shit is getting real tough. Wow. Sneaky bastards. Damn bastards, we are really very well equipped, but we come with a vengeance. Come here, you piece of shit Nazi. Damn, what do they even have on their backs? What the fuck? fuck is this? Frontlinien sind überwacht. Frontlines are being watched. Die Westgrenze ist sicher. The western border is safe. Well, with that thing, I am pretty sure it is. Mond, die Zeit ist gekommen. Moon, the time has come. So, they're getting ready for the moon traveling rap. Where are we here? Let's go. Kampfhund, Battle Dog, well. Yep, I am Ramboing my way around here because... Damn, why not? Okay, we came from here. Where do we go? Do we have a map? So... Yep, BJ sounds about right, as usual. Get all that armor. Where are we going? Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game right now. I'm normally better, but... This is what happens when you play too much Witcher 3. Oh, what's this guy doing here? Why do they have to even mess with us? We are going the right way, I hope. Wait, there's something this way. Kinda wanna pick that up. Yeah, that's the classic alarm from from Return to Castle Wolfenstein. Nice. Loot everything. Wow. Oh, that's a big boom. Hey, we got some Enigma code piece. Okay. Bastards. Many dead Nazis, which is a good thing, because only a dead Nazi is a good Nazi. So, I think we got them all. Almost all. Hope so. Super Beton, Oh, they got some special kind of cement. What was that? Just had something pop up. Okay. Let's go up. Schützedeinheim, protect your home. Schützedeinheim, Emma, always protect your home. Schließen Sie das Tesla-Kabel an. Or connect the Tesla-Kabel. Okay. All das Nazi-Propaganda. Ich werde überwacht. Not anymore. Okay, more Nazis killed. Today these guys would be Trumpers, but yeah. What do we have here? Generator Hochspannung, Gefahr. Generator High Voltage, early High Voltage, Danger. Well. Only danger was thing with these guys, so we took care of them. Where are we going? What the hell?
Hey, that's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Okay, one down. What does this guy even want from me? Oh my god, I'm BJ Blazkowicz. Cannot kill BJ. Yeah, I need a little bit breathing room here. Okay. Try to be a little bit more tactical. Well, that was anticlimactic. Oh, come on. Wait, what can we loot in here? Of course, a letter. What letter? Let's go over this. Tarangania Chica. Okay, dear Heinrich. Hope this letter finds you well. I'm sitting outside on the porch of the hospital where I'm recovering from my wounds. A good looking nurse pulled me out here so I could write to you. Volunteer from München, but yeah. She tells me, here in Dar es Salaam, afternoon is drawing near. A chilled breeze comes from the sea, and with the breeze comes the smell of fish and rotting seaweed and the almost unbearable stench from the burning bodies by the shoreline. Maybe they should not be burning bodies then, I guess. The view of the land from this location is absolutely gorgeous. I have found Africa to be in many ways a wondrous place. It has an air of freedom, a sense of adventure, if you wish. I wish you could experience it with me, Heinrich. I've also seen things I wish I could have seen. Remember how I told you once that I would never regret my decision to quit my education and join the army? To be honest, in the grimmest of moments I've cursed my decision. I still ponder but if I hadn't left the university, would I not still have felt as lost and aimless as I did? Speaking of which, how is Elsa? Have you spoken to her at all? Have you seen her on campus, perhaps on the street or by the river where we used to fish? Maybe I should not ask this, but I do think of her when darkness falls over the desert. It's comforting. The violence can be tough to handle. Some of the men are losing it. They say we shouldn't even be here, and I stand why they say this, especially the less experienced ones. They're afraid, you see. Afraid of the guerrilla soldiers, the primitives. Okay. Those in Africa and the African population is fighting back, of course. So they got a name call them and consider them primitives. Yeah. Typical propaganda, even in a normal, or basically normal letter. So, a month ago, we were out in the desert. I was piloting my wolf tank. We were four men in the tank. Me, House Wolf, Günther and Kellermann. Have you seen these tanks? They come straight out of General Strasse's workshop. They are fueled by nuclear reactors and armed with state-of-the-art weaponry. A troop of wolf tanks can decimate an entire village in the blink of an eye. However, the one thing these machines of war can't handle is abundant in the desert, sand. We didn't see it coming. Somewhere close to the Tanganyikan border, a dust storm blew out of nowhere. Within minutes, everything was covered in sand. It got into the engine through the cracks in the hull and caused the tanks to malfunction. Suddenly, we found ourselves stranded. We had no choice but to set up camps. There were 20 of us in our squad. We took turns guarding the perimeter. I was awoken by a blood-curdling scream in the middle of the night. When outside, the camp was in a state of absurd chaos. My men were running like headless chickens, while dark men, primitives dressed in strips of leather, faces painted red, the whites of their eyes glowing in the darkness, leaped across the camp and gutted and slashed over men. I saw Günther eviscerated where he stood. He tried to hold his guts in, but they slipped through his fingers. Good. The Africans killed the Nazis. So, how did this guy survive? I wonder. Let's continue. One of the primitives came at me from nowhere and stabbed me in the stomach. I managed to grab my gun and shoot him dead. I pulled out the knife and crawled away from the scene and then ran across the desert, the terrible screams haunting me through the night. I was told they kept some of them alive to torture while the dead were hung upside down, disemboweled, their sexual organs cut off and shoved down their throats. Very fitting. I agree. So you understand, there are a lot of the men here, they are beginning to lose their morale, and to a degree that is understandable. I, however, will not surrender to these feelings of weakness, no matter how tempting they may be. I will stand by my belief and the ideals of our leader, we are the stronger race, and there can be no room for anyone but us. I hope you still feel the same way as I do. Your friend Oscar Weissmüller. Wow, that's peak Nazi superiority, white supremacy complex issues. Where do we hear this these days? Yeah. Trump rallies. Whoa. And come on, die, motherfucker. And yes, this is a German version of the game, and there are Nazi symbols now allowed, which is a really good thing, because, well, if you wanna kill Nazis in a video game, you kinda need to see the Nazi symbols. Now, kinda looks okay. Loot some more. Nothing changes here. Like in any other game, loot, loot, and some more loot. So, whoa, whoa, whoa. Nazi robo dog.
General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
We're having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy or we roasted? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Sounds like a plan.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it's all over. sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Where are we going? The letters in this game are strangely terrible to navigate. Oh, be quiet.
Great work, Blazko. The door's coming up. We're going inside.
Oh, the game saved here and we end this video here. Hope you all liked it. Something new and different for me. So, I see you next time. Bye.